Hello everyone, my name is Riya Sharma and I am from Vaishali, Ghaziabad. In the year 2020, I have completed my BTech in the field of Electronics and Communication Engineering from ABS Institute of Technology, Ghaziabad. One day, I was searching for a job on Naukri.com portal and from there, I got to know, learn about the eVision TechnoServ. That eVision TechnoServ is an IT recruitment and manpower outsourcing company. Then after browsing all the information about the eVision TechnoServ from the eVision website, I have enrolled myself in their full-day job internship program. After joining the internship program, I got some real-time work exposure and the experience in the core technologies like CCNA routing and switching, Windows administration, Linux administration, and cybersecurity. There, we have the different trainers for the different modules like Roshan sir, Rahul sir, Tarun sir, and Vibhushit sir. In the network basics, I've learned about the networks, types of networks, network standards, protocols, models, and the network security, virtualizations, types of virtualization, and the basic cloud computing. Then, in the Windows administration, I've learned about how to active an administrator and the user account on the system, how workgroup infrastructure work, how to create a domain, how to remotely assess the user PCs from the server side through the remote management. I've also learned about the device manager. I've learned about the Windows troubleshooting for the various issues in the Windows, configuration of the Outlook, and the create and repair of the PST files of Outlook and Active Directory user management. I also learned about the work policies in the domain system. Then in CCNA routing and switching, I've learned about the IP addressing, subnet mask, CIDR values, routing configurations, and the static and dynamic routing. Under the dynamic routing, I've learned about the routing information protocol routing, OSPF routing, EIGRP routing, and remote access, how to apply the access control list on the routers, and how to dynamically assign the IP addresses to the system through DHCP. In the routing and switching, I have also learned about the switching techniques, how to create the VLAN network. During this internship, I learned about the troubleshooting techniques for the different issues such as BSOD error, black screen error, and the Outlook issues. How to take a backup of the PST files, how to repair a PST file, how to create a PST file. I think all these practicals is equivalent to the 1 year experience engineer. After every weekend, there was a mock interviews and practical sessions and the PPT presentations of all the concepts covered in the last week, which gave me the full confidence about my knowledge and experience. I faced 5 to 6 mock interviews from which I got to learn about my mistakes and my performance. And from that learning, I improved my weak topics and gained the full confidence for the real-time interviews also. And now I can say that, yes, I'm confident about each and every theoretical and practical topic, theoretical and the practical concepts that I have covered in the internship program. I can prove my abilities by displaying my skills, practical skills, and the knowledge about the configuration of different issues and the dedication towards my work after joining an organization. Now I am ready for real-time work interviews. I am ready for real-time job interviews, and I am confident that I will crack my interview in the first attempt. I assure that I will be proved as a skilled and dedicated employer of the company, which help for the good growth for the company as well as for me. Thank you.